back in the Beer Legion. What's up? It's Pumpy, it's my last set. Had a big day at work today. Played a big role today. It's a cleaner for Hatsumaki. You know what we do? Beer Lay style. Soldiers, the right. Anyway, we're just here training with my kids. You can see my daughter boxing over there. See my daughter's boxing over there. Yep, my son over there. He's just doing his runs. Back to me. We just finished about a good 2 hours just playing COD, Jack of Street, my kids. Feeling a little bit lazy, but back here breaking that shit, gaining that. Pain. No pain, no gain. It's insane if you ain't a blood line like me. There's gonna be a new, had a couple of new shoulder workouts for me. It's made me tired ass, but look at them. Yesterday, me and the kids, first day, 2017, we went for a run. As you can see, stomach's big, got big tires on the side. Kids with my two kids, so we went for a run yesterday. A 20-minute run in the bush, and it was pretty intense. But you gotta start from somewhere. Start from nothing to something. Let no one. I just want to say hello to my family members. It's real. It's got my back. Got my kids back. My family's back. My missus back. And also, to my playing. Hope you guys are doing good at the family in it. And to all my ussos out there. They're doing it good for their families and their kids. So good, man, to you guys all. Do the best, man. Be a gangster like me. Family first. That's what I've added to my workout. It's made me really tired, eh? Okay, move on to my arms. I'm trying to get as big as I can. When I used to be back in the day, I used to be pretty solid. Let's let you guys have that new gamers or whatever you want, whatever you want. If you want to do something, go hard. You can achieve it if you put your heart into it. I just want to have my body back. I'm telling you, I'll get my whole body back. I'm already changing now. I'll get my whole body back. To that faggot that keeps putting thumbs down to my YouTube channel, go suck a bee, man. Wait till I get you, man. We'll see what happens. Trust me. I'll put you in hospital. You fucking beacon. Your man behind you. Keyboard nigga. And quit, man! So get the roof! I'm still hard inside, trust me. my last one. This must be my last one. Shit. And that was it, boss. Have a big heart like me. So that's it, I practically did three sets of all that. Big shout out to Melissa Kurt, old school bloodline, South Wales, my cousin MC Red, Emma, BL Mills, to Melissa Rich, no matter what you're gonna be now. Bloodline for life. So my Arauso Tim Blood, Tama Blood, Willie, Hero B, Augie, so Will, man. Oh, hard, man. Family hard. Here's the funny thing. Nothing can change who I want to be. I've always been a blood. With guys, blood. No one can change me. Not even God himself can change you. Only I myself can change you. So just a shout out to you all. And to all my BLA members too. Hey. Also shout out to all you haters, man. Hate me in because I'm doing good. Keep hating because I need to. Show it up, support. Don't forget, check me a like. But most of all, family and friends. And all my socials, check me out. So warm. Subscribe, man, on YouTube. Greatest Bloodline. Yeah, peace.